pas les traiter d'or. Répondons-en là, vous.
No reason to run unless it's...
Get out of here! I'll slap you up on my faces!
It's so savages!
Drop in the pace! Get out of here!
Toutes mes condoléances. J'ai appris pour votre temps. Et nos pensées sont avec vous et avec votre famille en ce moment.
Hey?
I'm no traitor.
Answer the bloody question.
You look like some idiot.
Thank you. Il devait nous retrouver ici. Le vois-tu à l'entrée?
The only thing I've got in mind! I want a word with you! I'll ring your bloody royalist!
You won't get away! Thought you were running!
Thank you. compagnie.
Il peut faire partie d'une troupe.
Excuse me.
Monsieur, je suis détour.
Hey now! Hey!
make me angry, citizen. Consider yourself a dead man with a suspended sentence. Go!
Bon sang, regardez-le faire.
Easier on yourself.
We control all the bridges. You've got no choice.
Oh! Stay there, Sazen!
No! Still fair!
Someone's gonna pay for this!
Thank you.
Look at that. Jean-Baptiste Rotondo escaped prison. Ever hear of him? He knows a few things about the assassins. It's likely he'll attempt to get to the Templars and tell him what he knows. Assassinate him before the National Guard can reach him. He's right down there, escaping through the sewers.
Double back.
We'll never find the bastard in this rat's nest.
Be ready. Bugger will come back this way, sure.
Thank you. Quelle histoire ?
Le vois-tu à l'entour ?
C'est que j'ai d'autres livraisons à faire,
moi. You might...
How's your friend enjoy the amputation? He didn't need that foot, did he?
Put him in the stocks, that'd calm him down. Spineless sheep! I'll fleece you, I will!
really.
Pas ma part.
Serait-ce une espèce de jeu?
Plus bon, grave. Il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur.
Surprise. Come by later if you want to talk.
I'll be ready.
in her. That's three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control, thank you very much.
Ha! What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc!
Think about it. He solves them, you get the credit.
Tell you what. Solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people. Better check out the monastery here on the island, though.
What's all the fuss about?
What exactly are you accusing me?
I'm no traitor.
Answer the bloody question. You look like a royalist.
With your very
quick gun. Qu'est-ce que vous posez cette agitation?
Huh?
dear lord. Friars Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit. And then Friar Jean. All dead. It passeth all understanding. 3 monks survive, praise God. But I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
The death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Right over there, she was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. Search and pray. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Body's been found in the catacombs. Careful, it's easy to get lost down there. I'd give you a map to find your way, but no such thing exists.